Back in the mountains of North Carolina, the last appearance of Highland Falls Croquet Club was in 2022 when they co-hosted the Golf Croquet National Championship. In June of 2024, it's the venue for the Western North Carolina Golf Croquet Open. Linda Trafone, Chris Barley, and Linda Bjorklund knew this was going to be a special tournament. It features five players who will compete in the 2024 Golf Croquet World Championship. Their sponsorship is giving all of you countless hours of entertaining world-class golf croquet. I also want to thank our channel sponsors, the USCA, whose mission is to promote the awareness, development, and enjoyment of croquet in America, their croquet store by Don Oakley Woods, who has been involved in the development of croquet in North America for decades, and Chris Barley, who has been involved in the sponsorship of this channel since the beginning. The match you're about to watch is a block play game between Sherif Abdelwahab and Tom Balding. Both will be competing in the 2024 Golf Croquet World Championship. They are fun to watch, great ambassadors of the sport, and as you're about to see, they understand their obligation to entertain us. Tournament director was Darren Guffey. Tournament manager was Linda Bjorklund.
You're ready for it.
Okay, Tom can choose.
Head.
It's head.
Good luck, guys. Y'all play well. Thank you, Brian.
I didn't want to get the money.
sorry about that. Scared to put my foot all the way down.
Thank you.
Thank you.
had some critical. Get it at your comfortable speed.
Thank you.
solid. Oh.
Grief wins with a score of 7-5 in one of many exciting matches that I captured during this tournament. There's more to come from Highland Falls. Be sure to subscribe and hit the notification bell to be notified when more matches are posted.